thanks to social media and internet, we all know famous star kids of popular Bollywood stars like Shah Rukh Khan, Kareena Kapoor Khan and Sridevi. But have you ever wondered about the kids of popular villains of Bollywood? Well, let's check out the list of 10 popular Bollywood villains and their children. MacMohan. Bollywood's iconic movie Sholay, in which MacMohan played the popular role of Samba, is still date everyone's favorite. MacMohan married Minnie and had two daughters and a son. His son Vikrant Makinjani was last seen in the movie The Last Marble. M.B. Shetty. He was the man who iconized a bald head personality as a villain. M.B. Shetty was an Indian stuntman and an action choreographer through the 60s to the 80s. No wonder his son had to be Rohit Shetty, who made superhit movies like Golmaal, Chennai Express and Simba. Dalip Tahil. Dalip Tahil was once the epitome of villainous fathers. With his performances in Ishq, Baazigar Raja, Kayamat Se Kayamat Tak and so on. His son Dhruv Tahil is an actor and a model based in London. Kabir Bedi. One of the most handsome villains, Kabir Bedi, aced his game with movies like Khoon Bhari Maang. Bedi has married 4 times and his son from his marriage with Suzanne Humphreys, Adam Bedi, is an international model. He made his Bollywood debut with Hello, Kaun Hai. Amjad Khan. Bollywood's Gabbar Amjad's son, Shadab, had a short stint with Bollywood when he debuted with Rani Mukherjee in Raja Ki Aayegi Baraat. Ranjit. The iconic Bollywood baddie Ranjit has 2 children, a son named Chiranjeev and a daughter named Divyanka. His son Chiranjeev is a Formula One race driver. Gulshan Grover. Bollywood's most loved badman, Gulshan Grover's son Sanjay Grover, works with Hollywood's MGM Studios. Kiran Kumar. Hindi cinema's famous villain Kiran Kumar's son Vikas Kumar has worked as an assistant director with popular filmmakers like David Dhawan and Abbas Mastan. Raza Murad. Bollywood villain and character artist Raza Murad's son Ali Murad is reputedly a trained theatre artist who eyes Bollywood. Ajit. Hindi cinema's popular villain Ajit's son Shahzad Khan made his Bollywood debut in Aamir Khan and Juhi Chawla star a romantic movie Kayamat Se Kayamat Tak. He is often seen in films and TV serials.